So it's like, I chill, but I'm skinny.
Good morning, guys. Today is a different day and we're on the go. We're gonna go work a little bit and around 7 p.m. Was it 7?
It's 8.
Tonight, we're probably gonna go straight at it. There's nothing really interesting throughout this day and we're just gonna jump into the dance class that Aysia's gonna dance in. And we'll see how she does, hosted by the twins. If you haven't followed me on my page, you're gonna see photos I took of the twins. That's their dance class, they're teaching it.
There you go, out, and then sliding.
And we're going to support as family. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do great regardless, are you kidding me?
Whatever you wanna do.
Flirting.
So 5, 6.
Have you seen me?
I should get tired now.
Anyway, I know I look better than yesterday. Well, not yesterday, but you know what I'm saying, than the last video. It's called the cleanup. It's called I get money when I have to get money. You know what I'm saying? I know Hans looks the same, but this is his look. We love him. See you later.
So let's get the hell out of here.
Hey vlog, we're here at Prodigy taking TT and DD's class. If you're not here, then you're missing out. Period. Point blank period.
How do you feel?
I feel excited. That's it.
That's it. You nervous?
No. Only because I know half of almost everyone in here, so it's different, you know? You like my hair? I love the color.
Are you guys ready to teach? What are we expecting? What are we expecting?
Tap foot. That everybody gets it.
I think you guys are gonna like, I don't know, I've never seen you guys like, you know, be authoritative and like try to leadership and stuff. I don't know.
Scared.
How do you think Aysia is gonna do?
10 out of 10.
Okay. All right. I'll take that. How are you gonna do, David?
Huh?
How are you gonna do?
My best.
I'll do the best I can with what I got.
That's all you can do.
That's all you can do.
I said, look at the support. Like, that just makes me so happy.
Right?
Yeah.
How you feel, Sarai?
I'm feeling great.
Say, what's up to the vlog, bro?
TT and D about to go in on this one.
Let's go.
Oh, wow. It's been.
You would think we would have a bigger room, but we don't. This is all copyright music, too, which sucks, but it is what it is. We ain't monetizing it. And I'm over here. I'm here with the moms. I'm here with the dance moms. You feel me? So I'm not dancing. You thought, though. You thought.
Guys, we're going to our class.
Bitch, go on.
So bear with us. And then y'all need my room. You can scoot up, yeah. So just scoot up, yeah.
Mom, just take the class, bro. Come on.
The first step is 8, 1.
Sorry, it's my microphone.
And after this,
me.
3, and there you go. Out. And then sliding. Okay. And then it's all about choices. So you can do whatever you want to do.
Okay. Flirting.
So 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3.
This room is way too small. What do you think so far?
What do we think? This is an amazing turnout. So
I love these girls. They deserve this kind of love because that's the kind of love they put out there.
Let's go
from
the top. Sorry,
friend.
We family now. That shit getting tired now. Oh, he off at some point. Okay, his energy is just like he's happy to be.
All right, so
yeah, Sarai helped us too. So give her credit. Sarai helped us also on that part.
That's straight money. My boy.
Let's go, Dad.
I'll do the best I can, but when I got.
Outside the door. Came in and knows the moves. Don't fucking play with her. And Xylee, a go. We already know what time it is. Yes, my girlfriend made the dance move. Yeah, right.
Oh my goodness!
for coming to our class. This is our first time teaching, yeah.
Period.
Yeah. Thank you.
Do it again.
If you guys can, stay for anybody's class. I am, so period.
Period.
What'd you guys think of the class? For real. For the blog.
10 out of 10. Thank you for everybody who came out. Yeah. And thank you to Pods for recording.
How much was
it? Aysia for coming down. Period.
Yes. Was it something you expected? People show up? Like that many people?
And so many people came. Period.
I wanted to be some trade.
Period. Poo poo.
Okay, well,
all right. Send it out. D&T.
Love you guys.
Bye.
Bye. Love you.
What are you doing with your fries, bro?
Oh, they're just not eating the way it needs to eat.
Well, I put it on the table.
Well, I clean it. I'm the only one cleaning it.
You're not the only one.
Okay.
I'm going to clean it afterwards.
Okay, thank you so much.
I thought the class was great. Space was pretty
tight.
Pretty tight. It deserved a more bigger room, but it is what it is, you know, all that stuff. But
it's okay. They just wasn't expecting that.
Yeah. What do you think? I think we had a long day. Like I'm tired.
I'm not tired.
I think you did great, though.
Okay.
I think you did great.
I did all right.
Yeah.
I could have did better for sure. Half harbor.
Think of the girls.
I think they're wonderful. You know, prodigies, literally. Of me, though.
Okay.
I taught them that. I taught them how to dance. But I can't take too much credit.
Mm.
But the whole gee gee, ski ski, that's me. Or no. I'm sure that's everybody. Let me not say that. I meant, like, I always gave the girls, like, something to compare it to. So, there was a move like this, we go like this, and I was like, slank. You know what I'm saying? Because when you think about, like, slanking or snatching a bitch.
All right.
I'm snatching.
Snatching a bitch.
You like, you know, you do it with your chest, you do it with your neck. You know, and she did it. She said that, and I was like, period, like, that's me. Everyone has their own ways of teaching, you know?
Yeah.
But it was like, grab the cookies. Like, when they're little, I was like, grab the cookies. Grab the cookies, now hide them away. Hide them away. Like, I used to come up with stuff for them to remember. And this is when they were very, very young. They were like 4 or 5. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, seeing them do what they do, and I'm going down in the corner. Reality check. Humbling.
Good job, girls. Y'all did great. And, want to go to bed?
Go to bed. We'll do it all over again tomorrow, baby.
We're going to do it all over again tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Thanks for coming with us.
Thank you, Lach.
Hot out.
Hot out.
See you on the next one.
Bye.